So we're going to do a seated slash laying dual incline curl. So pretty much the same as a incline hammer curl. You're going to challenge it in the shortened range, but you're simply just looking at a different variation, that's all. There's concept saying that hammer curls may build more thickness than conventional curls, but realistically, you're just challenging the bicep. So it's just a different way to do it. So if Eddie kind of comes into here now, one thing I'll say about this one, this is much, much, much harder to do than just doing a hammer curl. So what he's gonna do, he's gonna keep his hands turned out a little bit. With this one, you've got to come a little bit wider because you're gonna knock your legs. What I say to people on this is bring your legs quite close together and your feet close together so you've got enough space to come through. He's gonna keep his elbows pulled back and then he's gonna focus on bringing his little finger straight into his front delt and keep it nice and tight. So he's gonna come up, keeping elbows back, elbow up, 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 that's it, squeeze. Perfect, and then down, stretch, 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 and up, pull, squeeze. And making sure that you're keeping them dumbbells outward facing at all times. Up. Perfect.